Life fruit to me means growth, being able to express yourself, being able to open up and share what you want to share with your brothers and sisters.
And when I finally got a chance to get in all the women's life group and then to make the bonds that I do have with people that are, we are from completely different, you know, backgrounds or have different testimonies and are different ages, but we all, you know, we all seek the same thing. We all seek to be in His presence, and you know, it's nice because I can say that I have friends that are women. I do have sisters, you know, like I do have bonds with women that I've never had before, like group.
I look forward to life group every Tuesday because I come and I hear from my friends and I hear from my pastor, and it's just a blessing to be able to be here and just to meet other people as they come in, new believers, and just to hear the word of God preached.
I like the talks that we have, and then the fellowship is just awesome.
A sense of a family, not just, you know, getting into the word, not just getting together, but growth in our marriage. You know, we get together here, we see what other couples bring to the table, and we learn to love each other even more.
Be able to help each other spiritually and understand each other's walk, and allowing us just to grow spiritually and improve in our marriage. Any problems that we have, we can, you know, go to our pastors and he can just let us know, you know, what the Bible is, what you need to do, and you need to read scriptures, and allows us to grow. And it's just a place of family where we grow in all ways.